This is Pickleball Trkr, a pickleball score tracking app I've built for Wear OS smartwatches, such as the Google Pixel Watch or the Samsung Galaxy Watch, which is what I have here. It's an app available in the Google Play Store, and once installed, you can launch it by, from home, go to apps, then select the Pickleball Trkr pickleball logo. From the start screen, tap the settings button on the right to customize your pickleball match settings. You can set how many points are needed to win a game. I'll set it to 11 points. Next, you can set up the scoring format. Pickleball Trkr supports both the traditional side-out scoring format as well as rally scoring. I'll set it to side-out scoring. Finally, you can set how many games are needed to win the match, which can be one game, best of three games, or best of five games. I'll set it to one game. Let's go back to the start screen and then tap play. Select if this is a doubles or singles match. I'll select doubles for this demonstration, and then set which side is serving first. I'll say my side. Now, this is the Pickleball Trkr match screen. You can see the score is 0-0, and the two dots next to me denotes my side is on the second server. After a rally, simply tap which side wins the rally. So let's say I win the rally, so I'll tap me, and my team score is now 1. Now say the opponent wins the next rally, I'll tap here, and you'll see this pop-up noting that this is a side out, and now see we are on the first server for the opponent. Let's say the opponent won the next rally, so I'll tap opponent again, and now the opponent's score is 1. You can also keep track of service stats. Say, for example, the opponent hit the ball out on the next serve, tap the menu icon at the top right and select service fault. Now we change the opponents to the second server. You can also use this menu to keep track of aces. Tap the menu and select ace. You can view match stats during the match by tapping the down arrow at the bottom. Here you can see rally wins, aces, service faults, as well as the current match's duration. You can also end the match early from this menu. If you ever enter a score incorrectly, tap the undo button at the top left. Pickleball Trkr also uses Wear OS ongoing activity notifications. So if we return to the watch face by pressing home while a match is active, you'll see the ongoing match notification represented by the pickleball icon at the bottom. Tap the icon to return to the active match. And Pickleball Trkr supports always-on display mode, so if always-on display mode is enabled from your watch's system settings, the score of the match will be shown when the watch is in ambient mode. When the match is finished, you'll see this results screen. You can review match stats by tapping the arrow at the bottom. Tap the checkmark to save the match and close Pickleball Trkr. You can review recent Pickleball Trkr matches as well. Reopen Pickleball Trkr and tap the Previous Matches button on the left. Here, you can select a match and view the score, match duration, and match stats. Get Pickleball Trkr for your Galaxy Watch, Pixel Watch, or other Wear OS smartwatch from the Google Play Store. Find a link in the video description. Thanks for watching. Until next time.